Tropical cyclone Jasper is expected to cross the Queensland coast in just over 24 hours' time. Our current warning area extends from Cape Flattery to Townsville and includes Cairns and Cooktown. In these areas, we could see gales developing from as early as this afternoon. Tomorrow, as the system approaches the Queensland coast, we are going to see the risk of destructive winds between Innisfail and Woodjal-Woodjal, as well as heavy rainfall, flash flooding and storm surge leading to inundation of some local coastal areas. The system is expected to cross around the Port Douglas area close to lunchtime tomorrow or the early afternoon. However, the timing and location of this coastal crossing may still change in the next 24 hours. You can find all the details via our full-length severe weather update video on Tropical Cyclone Jasper, and you can find all the latest updates via our website and weather app. Stay safe, stay up to date, and we'll catch you next time.